The Hampshire tradition returns this week. The ice castles are opening in North Woodstock this Thursday. As with most things, there are some changes. The winter outdoor facility will operate at a reduced capacity to help with social distancing. All tunnels and crawl spaces will also be marked as one way to limit face-to-face exposure with other guests. And all staff and guests will be required to wear a mask.
Beautiful at night, but even during the day, it's gorgeous.